My name is Geir Engdahl, and I'm making this video to show you the Cognite Data Fusion Architecture. Cognite Data Fusion is what is backing all the industrial applications that Cognite and partners are making. It is all about making previously siloed data easily available and understandable. It starts at the bottom with the source systems. They can be anything from industrial control systems supplying sensor data through ERP systems to massive 3D CAD models in engineering systems. We use extractors, typically running on-premise or on the edge out in the field, to connect to and copy data from these systems. The extractors are custom-built for some of the industry-specific systems we have encountered, and standard off-the-shelf ETL tools for more traditional tabular data in the SQL-compatible databases. Data is flowing from the extractors into the CDF ingestion API. Everything from here on lives in the cloud. The first stop is the raw storage layer, where tabular data is stored in its original format. The reason for this is that we want to minimize the logic in the extractors and want to be able to run and rerun transformation on data in the cloud. From the raw layer, data is transformed into the Cognite data model. We provide a data model out of the box so that users and application developers can make assumptions about the structure of the data and build applications on top of it at a much faster pace than today. Our data model is centered around the assets, but unfortunately, different systems have different names for the same physical object. The first part of Cognite's contextualization process is mapping all the asset names from different systems to one global unique identifier per asset. For instance, an object inside the 3D model may have an ID that can be mapped to an asset. A time series from an instrument monitoring system may have another ID that can be mapped to that same asset. This allows a user to click on a component in the 3D model and see connected time series data. The second part of Cognite's contextualization process is linking different assets together based on how they are connected in the real world, for instance through physical flows. Fluid can flow from a pump through a pipe and a valve into a tank, and Cognite Data Fusion should know about those connections so that a user can, for example, ask for all the pressure readings along a particular flow line. To ensure fast aggregations and queries, Cognite Data Fusion indexes the data in different ways and allows search, filtering, and computations on the data as part of the API. This enables powerful and responsive applications to be built with low effort. Another way to run calculations near the data is to use the model hosting environment provided as part of Cognite Data Fusion. It can run custom Python code to make predictions from machine learning models or calculations from physics-based simulators. A unique feature is the ability to ingest large 3D models of several gigabytes in size and process them so that they can be viewed in a regular browser on a phone. This combined with the Cognite 3D web viewer makes it easy to visualize industrial data in its physical context in a user-friendly way. All the information liberated by Cognite is available through a modern REST-based API. The API does not expose any of the details of the technology used inside Cognite Data Fusion, meaning that Cognite can rapidly innovate and replace internal components as new ones become available, without breaking any applications using the APIs. In addition to a well-documented API, Cognite provides connectors and software development kits for many common programming languages and analytics tools such as Python, JavaScript, Spark, OData, and Grafana. We also offer a library of low-code reusable components that make it very easy to build web applications on top of Cognite Data Fusion. I hope that gives you a better understanding of what Cognite Data Fusion is and the capabilities it offers. We believe it is a key technology to liberate industrial data and making it easy and intuitive to use and create value from.